he throws Crowder down, first of all. Then he loses his shoe. Crowder throws it behind him. He grabs Crowder. I've never seen a referee stop a game, honestly, to let the guy put his shoe back on. And now he unties Crowder's shoe. So you got a lot of stuff going on. All we need is a mascot over there for Robin Lopez to fight with. I mean, look at him. That's actually a foul on Robin Lopez because the game should be going in.
I mean, is this...